Dakota Johnson and Chris Martin confirm romance as they are spotted for the first time catching a flight together in Paris. They have found themselves at the center of speculation they are romantically linked. And appearing to fuel the romance rumors, Dakota Johnson and her beau Chris Martin have been pictured for the first time, as they made their way through the Charles de Gaulle airport on Tuesday, after spending a few days together in Paris. The 50 Shades Darker star, 28, cut a chic figure as she made her way through departures in a pair of leopard print boots and a tailored coat, as she and the Coldplay singer appeared to arrive using the same security escort. Strolling through the terminal, Dakota looked simply stunning in her stylish ensemble that paired together straight-leg jeans and a camel-hued jumper. The brunette beauty wore her locks down to fall past her shoulders, with her fringe framing her face, and sported a pair of statement shades, while toting a bag over one shoulder and clutching onto a newspaper. Favoring a subtle makeup look, Dakota accentuated her natural beauty and made sure not to be photographed with her rumored loved ones inside the airport. They, however, appeared to arrive to the airport in the same vehicle, but chose to exit separately before being escorted inside. Seeming to go incognito, musician Chris covered up in a black knitted hat and aviator shades. He bundled up from the chill with several layers, including a gray scarf, and sported a pair of red and black trainers on his feet. Chris and Dakota first sparked romance rumors back in October, when the duo were pictured enjoying a dinner date in Los Angeles. They had appeared, however, to have arrived at the airport in the same vehicle, but chose to exit separately before being escorted inside. Seeming to go incognito, musician Chris covered up in a black knitted hat and aviator shades. He bundled up from the chill with several layers, including a gray scarf, and sported a pair of red and black trainers on his feet. Chris and Dakota first sparked romance rumors back in October, when the duo were pictured enjoying a dinner date in Los Angeles. A source had told People at the time that the two stars were alone for their meal and appeared cozy while laughing and being affectionate with each other. The following month in November, Dakota was pictured sitting with the crew as Coldplay performed in Argentina. A source had told Us Weekly that Dakota and Chris are definitely dating. They told the publication, "They've gotten to know each other really well and are very comfortable with one another." Chris sends Dakota his music to get her opinion. It's more than just a fling. Meanwhile, an insider told Entertainment Tonight that the couple spent most of their nights together hanging out at his house and laying low. His friends already love her and see how happy she makes him, they claimed. Martin was married to actress Gwyneth Paltrow from 2003 until 2014, when they revealed they were consciously uncoupling and they shared two children together, daughter Apple, 13, and son Moses, 11. Gwyneth had filed for divorce in 2015, before it was later finalized in July 2016. It has since been rumored that Paltrow is reportedly engaged to her beau Brad Falchuk, whom she had met on the set of Glee in late 2014. A source told Us Weekly, "They both knew it would happen, but it wasn't a big thing to them because they were both in long marriages before. There wasn't a rush." Speaking of his amicable split from Gwyneth, Martin had said in 2016 that it left him battling depression for a year. Speaking to the Sunday Times, he said, "I still wake up down a lot of days. But now I feel like I have been given the tools to turn it around. You can't come at it very aggressively and blame and blame. Or you can put yourself in the garage, so to speak. Take yourself apart and clean off the bits. Reassemble." Dakota, meanwhile, has previously dated Benedict Cumberbatch in 2013 and rocker Matthew Hitt from 2014 until 2016.